So hello friend, welcome back to my channel. This is Vakas and you're watching Vakas Tech. Today in this tutorial I'm going to show you how to delete Facebook page on Facebook permanently. If you want to do that, just keep watching full video and follow the simple step. You can easily done that. So without wasting any time, let's start the video. Firstly, open your Facebook. Now tap on three lines. This method also work on Facebook Lite. Now select your pages. Now select that page that you want to delete, just tap on it. Now slide and you can see a personal screen, a option more, just tap on more option. In more option just scroll down and here you can see a option setting, just tap on settings. Now you can see a personal screen, many option, you just select and tap on general option. Here you can see a lot of option appears on your screen. Scroll down and you can see a personal screen, remove page, permanently delete. Just tap on permanently delete. You can see a personal screen, a option delete page, just tap on delete page. That's it. So friends, after watching this video, I hope you will all know how to delete permanently. If the video is helpful for you, please don't forget to share and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.